What's up, everybody? Doug and Mark from the Refractor Line. We're going to call it Sundays with Doug and Mark, but really Halloween special.
Happy Halloween, everybody!
Bam!
Oh, no, that, oh, man, what's going on?
Whoa!
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 Man, what kind of year is this?
Academy Award. If you can't tell, Mark is wearing a costume, right? I'm also wearing a costume. We'll call him Doug Ketchum. Yeah, I'm just a cool dude.
This is my nomination for the next Beastie right here. So
Mark wants the Marshmallow Man to be the next Beastie. The next caster needs to be a cool dude with a beard. Just cool bro.
Cool looking beard, yeah.
Cool guy just hanging out, man. No, but Halloween, happy Halloween, everybody. First and foremost, thanks for tuning in on this fine Sunday. So we're doing this video because, Mark, guess what? We have opened up right now, or probably whenever you're watching, I'm sure it's going to be open. The trade, Halloween promo trade channel in our Discord. And our Discord link will be right below down there.
So yep, we'll have it in the comments and in the description, so you'll be able to find it pretty easily.
You'll be able to find it super easy, gang. So here's what's happening. Basically, we are opening up a Discord channel for everybody to trade all of their extra Halloween promos for the ones they need from the set. Basically, our goal is to do a bunch of one-for-one trades, really. I mean, look, market conditions, I get it. Sometimes prices move. But if things are within a buck or two, you know, we're thinking this is a really good idea.
Yeah, and how nice would it be? You match up with somebody, they need the two that you have, you need the two that they... I mean, that would be great.
Find two different dudes. Like, here's the thing. So the goal for this Halloween trade channel is this. Number one, I thought it'd be a great idea, because even if things were randomly inserted, it's still like 13 packs you need to buy, mathematically, to get the full set.
Yeah.
They're grouped to hell. Now, I think they call them clumping, like MetaZoo calls it clumping. I've never heard anybody in my life call it clumping but these guys. So clumping, or grouping as I call it, simply means the packs, when they were created, had cards just put in them. One whole sheet was cut, printed, put in packs, and sent out that way. Not shuffled, they were received the way they were printed. So, Mark, if you got four packs and they were all in a row, you might end up with four of the exact same guy.
What a bummer, yeah.
Can't,
no, you'd be disappointed.
I mean, I can't turn over and look at you.
I just look great here. Happy Halloween, everybody. No, you know, you get someone like this giving you candy at the door, everybody's having a good time. You know?
No. Right, there you go. So, okay, so here's the thing, right? So that's disappointing. Mark's right. And basically, everything should be equally inserted. Packs should all be the same price. Now it looks like they're going together for about $20, $25 now, people are asking. Maybe a little more, maybe a little less as more get on. I mean, Sunday morning. This isn't live Sunday morning results. I don't have that for you. But the thing is they're all going for about the same rate. You don't want sealed products because you can get all the same stuff. Make trades. So welcome. Come to our Discord. Sign up. Get in there. Get in the trade channel too. So here's what you're going to do. All right? Everybody watching, here's
all
what you
along.
Do.
All right.
All you do, go to that channel and then you type and say, I want a Headless Horseman. I don't even know if that's in the set. Is that in the set? Probably. And this goes for, and by the way, I want to make clear, Mark, this goes for both second
both
edition
sets,
and
yes.
The first edition from 2021.
Would you be okay with crossing, so a 2021 change for a 2020 at the same price?
Certainly. I would not have a problem with it.
It's up to the person making the trade.
Right. I mean, it's up to the person making the trade, obviously. I mean, if you're like, dude, I have like five Wendigos, but I need trick, no treat, right? So what do you do? I don't know.
You trade them.
You trade them. You'll say, I'll trade this current generation for this one I need because that's the set I'm really focused on. I'll take, you know, whatever the extras. So all you do is put down what you want. Say, want Headless Horseman. Have. And then the list of yours that you're willing to trade. Your doubles that you're willing to trade. Now, when you see somebody like that, people, reply and say, I can trade. And then you two work it out with DMs. Don't friggin' put your addresses in the channel.
Absolutely not. Don't put your addresses in the Discord. The only thing is you might want to, I don't know if you're going to go over this, but country, Doug.
Country matters. So, right, if you're not from the United States, we have a lot of Australian
UK
collectors, UK, right, in the Discord. Go ahead and put your country first. So, like, have, want, Australia. I mean, you're in Australia. And so make sure you mention you're in Australia somewhere. So in the DMs, this is what you guys need to do if you've never traded online or anything like that. You guys need to share addresses. Now, trading safe, this is what you need to do. Do not trade to a PO box. Don't do it. Trade to an actual physical address. If you don't have a physical address, well, that's weird. I mean, you don't live at the PO box. You have to live somewhere.
Call up mom, call up grandma. We're sending it somewhere.
Right, right. So get it, get the address, right? So here's what you're going to do. You're both going to agree on a day to ship. Okay, you ship the same day. You agree on the day to ship. And you exchange tracking numbers. You use a tracking service. First class mail costs $3.53 to $4.53. Free sites to buy the postage. I mean, obviously, You have to pay for the postage, but these sites are free to sign up for. There's paypal.com/shipnow, or just go to pirateship.com. You can do it, and they will let you know if you have another service you use for their business or whatever.
But yes, you can buy postage through them
online, and you'll have a tracking number. You exchange tracking numbers. Now, this is what happens. You're going to be able to follow the card all the way to yourself. Now, your trade is your responsibility. Nothing we can do, not our responsibility. However, if something happens to you, we would like to hear about it. And if there was anything in our power to do, we would give it a try. Like, if you want us to, I don't know, just send the guy a message and try to sort it out. And the reality is, if we find out you didn't send something, or you cheated somebody or whatever, and we look at tracking and it doesn't come through, we're banning you. We're putting you on a list of terrible traders using your name, your address. All that stuff's going to be out there for us. And we're going to let everybody know. So here's the thing. Don't screw people. And you're fine. We're going to have no need for your address or anything like that. But if you mess up on purpose, like it's not tracking that was going, disappeared, not your fault. You're not the post office.
Yeah, right.
We'll try to make it right. Or you guys should try to make it right with each other. And in my mind, you know, if your car didn't make it to the guy, file a USPS claim. They'll try to find it. If they find their search doesn't work, we search, we try to, can't find it. And you might want to just, you know, send him his car back, right? Send your partner the car back.
Fair thing. And you know what? If you need like an arbitrary thing, say, hey, I need someone else to look at this. We'd be happy to do it.
We would be happy to look at that. Exactly. If you're like,
the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man would be happy to take a look.
We call him the Arbiter.
The Arbiter over here. The Arbiter of Justice over here. Oh, jeez.
No, but I mean, if something's going on, Doug, Mark, Matt, all three of us will do it. No big deal. Let us know the situation. But basically, it's very simple. Both of you ship your stuff. You get scans, you both shipped it. Okay, perfect. You're both on the up and up. Nobody's getting banned for this transaction. You're not. You both shipped it. Card gets lost or some nonsense like that. Man, be fair. Give the guy's card back. Your card got lost. Get on USPS's ass if you have to.
But we know it's rare. It happens.
USPS isn't perfect. They're, you know, whatever. And look, be patient. These are first-class packages. It is the holiday season starting, I think, October 25th, actually. They bumped rates. So starting this past week, it's the holiday season. So just be patient. If tracking shows it's scanned in, you're fine. Given time. It will take weeks sometimes.
Oh, absolutely. I've had MetaZoo boxes sitting in California for a week. So, you know.
And that's not even first class. That wasn't even first class. Mm-hmm. So there you go. We encourage you to try to work things out on your own. You can contact us. Like I said, you know, our powers aren't great. But if we see somebody cheated you, like if you were legit cheated, we're banning the guy or posting his name and address. Or gal, I guess. Guy or gal. Whoever it was.
Boom. Yeah, don't ever trade with this person. Totally
everywhere. And we'll say everywhere. And we're pretty big cogs down there at the Cracker Factory. but we're going to make it known to anybody we can make it known to. We have a bad trader list. Here it is. And if you know this dude, try to get this card back.
Mm-hmm.
We're not going to put like a bounty on it. But I mean, I'm just saying, we'll put it out there. So you don't really want that, I don't think.
No, you want a full set. So let's just have some fun. Let's make some cool trades.
These aren't expensive cards, gang.
Yeah,
so
and you're
going to
screw someone out of $20. Like, give me a break.
Exactly. Give Mark a break.
I mean,
out of 20
on.
Bucks, you both needed it. It was fair for both of you.
Give me a break.
Have fun with it. We really want this to be a fun part of our site. And if you have a successful transaction with somebody, keep that in mind. Try to remember their username. Because if somebody wants to do a rep check and just like, hey, has anybody traded with @TRLDoug? And somebody say, oh yeah, I've traded with old Doug. Awesome dude. And you say, okay, cool, you know, boom. Assume, if they're still on our site, that one, we haven't caught them cheating. We haven't heard of them cheating. You know, it's legit. Everybody's on the up and up. We're assuming everybody's on the up and up until we have to do something otherwise.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Sets are weird, Mark.
Yeah, they're weird. I like them. And if this goes well, guys, expect this to happen with more promos.
Yeah. Because
this is the kind of thing they're going to see it for Christmas at November 1st, dropping it 12 Eastern, 11 Central, though?
Yeah, 11 Central, November 1st, gang. So tomorrow at 11 o'clock Central Time, 12 Eastern, is the Christmas promo. And the Christmas are sets also. So we'd love to continue it. And what a good idea, guys, if you got the Halloween stuff, get in there, get your rep belt up. So it's like, okay, this dude's trustworthy. I'd rather trade with the trustworthy TRL Doug than not trustworthy. What's TRL Mark backwards? Bizarro Mark.
Well, Bizarro trade, but Cram.
Cram!
Oh, that Cram guy. Don't
Who's
trade
Cram?
Him.
Who is Cram? Who's LRT Cram?
Oh, man. Some jerk.
Don't trust him. Don't trust him.
Bizarro world, Mark.
Bizarro.
Punching the table.
That's
over here.
Fine. So this is the thing. Let's have fun with it. Let's get it going. Obviously, the Christmas one, Mark, probably won't be for, like, what? January.
Yo, is that bats done?
Watch out!
Bats!
Whoa, no! Whoa!
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 Whoa! Man, did you see that?
Spare no...
Bats all over the place.
No expense for this show. So go out to the Discord, guys. Have a lot of fun with it. Make some trades. Have fun. And, guys, be safe. That's the main thing. Remember, no P.O. boxes. Ship to a physical address. Please put the card in a top loader and penny sleeve. That's the minimum I ask out of anybody. You don't have to use a bubble mailer, but be prepared that if there's damage, you should work it out. And by work it out, I mean you're probably going to have to take a return and mail the guy's card back. Because really, look, I know damage isn't anyone's fault. Chalk that up to this just happened in life. Now, if you think somebody's cheated you or something, I mean, again, Mark, these aren't really things we have any control over. So you guys should work it out.
Yeah,
do I suggest taking a return? Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. It happens.
I mean, it happens. But if you don't, expect this guy to trash your rep a little bit and say what happened to everybody. Be like, look, I traded with Cram. Card got damaged. I don't blame Cram. I just wanted to, like, do a return and, you know, trade our cards back because, you know, he's not the post office, but I shouldn't have a broken card.
Yes,
either.
And these aren't a ton of money, so, you know.
Just take it. You know, be a good, solid dude. I mean, Mark, I think that's basically what we got for that, man.
That's basically, I like it. I'm excited for it because I want the set. I hope everyone else does. I think that's going to be a very
Mark,
collectible thing, very tradable thing. So get excited,
Mark,
for it. I'm pumped.
Let me ask you this, though. Are you pumped for bats?
Oh, no! Get out of the way! Oh! Stop there! Bats! Oh, man! Guys, we'll see you Monday.
Bye, guys. See you Monday.
Live!
Live right back here. But yeah, get
Bye,
out there and trade. Have a good weekend.
The bats!
Bye, everyone.
Whoa!